Like, the opposite is to have people that are exposed.